Product video using motion graphics requires the image or video to be showcased in a highly creative way, but for many creators it is hard to shoot real life product with good quality. That's why some people use a 3D model, but it is costly and time consuming process. So in this video I am talking about an amazing AI tool that literally creates a 3D model within a minute in 3 simple steps, from taking photos of your real life product using Android or iPhone in normal lighting condition, upload to the website called Lumiere 3D and export it as a cinematic video. Lumiere 3D is an AI-based tool that empowers users to transform everyday objects into mesmerizing 3D models and videos. Hey guys, this is Vikas from Skyline Motions, and let's see how to create product promo in DaVinci Resolve using Lumiere 3D. So this is DaVinci Resolve. We're gonna create this product animation using Lumiere 3D. So in the first step, we will create the product video. Open the website Lumiere 3D. You can check all the categories here for 3D product video. For example, we have shoes, electronic and cosmetics. Let me tell you, this website is still in the developing stage, not the final release. We will get more product categories and templates after some time. You can check out the pricing, whatever you like, free or paid. And now let's try it out. You can check out all the templates here, select any template and customize it by yourself. You can replace the product of the template with your real life product. You can go to the model tab, click on create 3D model, select the texture quality, click on the browse and select the zip file of your product. You will need to upload at least 100 photos of your real life product from all the angles. The more photos you upload, the more accurate model you receive. You can use a white base and a clean background with proper lighting for accurate result. You can use Android or iPhone to shoot photos, but make sure all the photos are in JPEG format. Copy and paste the photos from your phone to your computer, create a zip file and then upload to the website. It will take some time to process the photos and create a 3D model of your product. Once it completes the process, select the product, make some changes and export. But in my case, I will use the same template. We can add or replace the animation preset from here. You can select a long or medium shot, whatever you like. Select the resolution, frame rate, for example 1080p with 60 frames per second. Click on render. And after rendering, you can download the video. Import the video in your video editing software like DaVinci Resolve and drag and drop the video on the timeline. The video clips should be 60 frames per second to slow it down, and keep the project setting at 24 frames per second. And then we have to split the video according to the different scenes. Right click on the clip, select the real time curve, zoom in the timeline just a little bit. Add a keyframe where you want to slow it down. Keep it 1 second and add one more keyframe, and then let's pull it up and increase the speed to 300% from both the sides and keep the center speed at 50%. Now you can get a cinematic look, so repeat the same process for all the clips. You can create an adjustment layer on the top of the timeline and do some color adjustment in the Fusion tab by adding a color corrector node. Simply adjust the contrast in RGB and gain in blue channel. And after that, create text animation. You can also use text preset. Open the inspector window, type your text and select your favorite font style and size. Set your color, go to the setting and set the position whatever you want, and create multiple copies for all the clips. And after that, create a fusion composition. Go to the fusion, add a background, select a color. Connect the B-spline with the background node, go to the inspector window and remove the B-spline animation, and then connect the background to the media out node and create your random curves, whatever you like. Uncheck the solid, set the border width 0.002 and animate the position and length to create a nice and simple stroke animation. You can also create a smooth graph for a smooth animation. Create multiple copy of that and do some changes in the curves, and finally you can add sound effect and done. Here is the result. Alright, so that is it for now. I hope you like this video. All the links are given in the description box below. Check this out and let me know in the comment box below what you think about it. My name is Vikas and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.